Now, you notice that transition in the noise. It goes from fast forward power flight into hover mode. And now operating more as a helicopter, you can sense distinctly the rotor sound more familiar with helicopter operations. There's a very huge contrast to the sort of the old day that I believe we have flying today, up to one of the most modern, highly technological aircraft, as you see in front of you, the tiltrotor. You'll see this more prevalent on the news with the American forces using their B-22 Ospreys, which has service with the US Marine Corps. The tiltrotor is actually being an idea of green, but the problem that we have is that it is so powerful and set apart from the
Mais comme il va plus vite que les hélicoptères. Entering service.